The relevance of this event here in Aarhus in Denmark is linked to a declaration that we signed in order to express the commitment of industry in continuing the relationship with the European Commission in a partnership that we from the private side ask to become a contractual partnership, formal partnership, where the commitment should be both sides, private and public. But the relevance is linked to the attitude of the manufacturing community that reacted since we started our association in terms of participating to research projects, participating into building up network of companies through the value chain that will guarantee the success of the manufacturing engineering industry in Europe in the years to come. So we signed the declaration. We delivered this declaration to the public representatives. Hopefully, within Horizon 2020, we will see the formalization of this partnership that we think should be done in order to convince the politicians to invest into the manufacturing industry in order to enhance the competitiveness of the European communities at large. As we said during this conference many, many times, growth and jobs are linked to the success of the manufacturing industry in Europe. There will not be growth and jobs without manufacturing. There will not be R&D if there is not a takeover of the R&D results in the industrial, in the market application. So this is what we meant when we signed the commitment to the public, delivering this message that we want to participate, but we ask them to be assisting all industry with a strong back from the political level of European Union.